So what are we doing today, Mike?
We're going to have fun starting out. We're going to win some awards as we usually do.
What was that?
What do you got to say?
2 years ago.
We're going to have fun today.
Is it going to rain today?
It always does.
Yeah, you're right.
I haven't been to a bounce show yet that it didn't rain in the afternoon.
Good morning, everybody. It's another year for the Wilson Barn. We're going to have another good day. Let's keep our fingers crossed for the weather. Please, please, rain, don't come today.
We are here at the barn. Actually, we're not at the barn.
We're in McDonald's barn.
On the way to the barn.
Right.
And it's a great show every year.
No problem. It's all good now. You good?
How about your other rutabaga? Did it?
It's coming along.
Is it?
Yeah.
Rocks, Gene. Yep.
It's amazing.
Yep. They're fun to drive.
Okay, Arthur, you find anything there?
Him, not me. I don't.
Oh.
He's just the finance guy.
He's a finance guy? Okay.
Yeah, I now am his bank. Hey.
It is in this video.
Hey, look at this.
Are we enjoying the show? Or are we enjoying the show?
Good to see you. Yeah.
And I'm standing.
What do you got to say, Bill?
Hey, it's good to see the clown.
I know. It's always good to see the clown.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
I got a $2 bill. $1 silver certificate.
I got a stack of
loonies. Loonies go down. Yeah.
Please don't.
Yes, they were earrings.
That is a big spark plug.
I said four, no four on the four. I'm on the four, and I'm on the four. Yeah, four on the four, and it makes me sore. I'm gonna live now on the four. Four on the four with a big chrome stick. It turns on the guys, but it works behind chick. And now I gotta sell it, and it makes me sick. But this is what she says to me. She's real fine, my 409. She's real fine, my 409, my 409. Well, I save my pennies and I save my dimes.
Giddy up, 409.
For I knew there would be a time.
Giddy up, 409.
It happened on the strip where the road is wide. Two cool shorts standing side by side. Yeah, my fuel injector.
To me.
get my chicken, make it out to Drag City. Yeah, I'm going to Drag City, what I do now. I'm going to Drag City, what does she do now? I'm going to Drag City, run her through now. I'm going to Drag City, what does she do?
It's the little old lady from Pasadena.
Let me tell the story, I can tell it all, about the mountain boy who ran illegal alcohol. His daddy made the whiskey, son he drove the load. When his engine roared, they called the highway Thunder Road. Sometimes into Asheville, sometimes Memphis town, the revenuers chased him, but they couldn't run him down. Each time they thought they had him, his engine would explode. He'd go by like they were standing still on Thunder Road.
And there was thunder, thunder, all over Thunder Road.
Thunder was his engine and white lightning was his load.
And there was moonshine, moonshine, twice the devil's thirst.
The law they swore they'd get him, but the devil got him first. On the 1st of April, 1954, a federal man sent word he'd better make his run no more. He said 200 agents were covering the state. Whichever road he tried to take, he'd get him sure his fate. Son, his daddy told him, make this run your lad.
Heinz is great.
Woodward.
I really look forward to Heinz.
Well, I'm here and I'm trying to stay warm and dry under my canopy. So,
well, I'm just sitting here with the rest of the team, and hopefully the weather will manage to get a little bit better so we can start really enjoying ourselves.
I'm just sitting here with the rest of the guys. I don't know where they're at, but I am just sweating. It is so warm, the sunshine beating down on me. I'm enjoying this.
All right.
Wherever he is, I want to be there. Because it's raining where I am. That's okay. We're staying.
It's just a drizzle.
Just a drizzle.
Not much today. Of course, it was a lot nicer weather out, but it's still a great show.
All right. You don't want to say nothing?
Nah. The American people, it's a typical day in Michigan. It's got to rain, you know, at the car show, but we're still with our friends, so we're going to have a good time. Darn right.
I'd say we're in trouble in Washington.
Well, it's not the day that we wished for, but good people, good friends, beautiful cars. What more can you ask?
Sun.
Have room there.
Well, hey, I can't add much more to the other gym, but hey, it's a great day here at the barn show. We're enjoying one another, and we're just having a good time, no matter in the drizzle.
I already did it
you
at
did
the
it?
Beginning.
You want
yes.
to say something more?
No, I have nothing
sure?
to add to that.
I don't want to talk to that thing again.
Come say
don't
something.
Make me talk to this little Panasonic Full HD, blah, 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 every year.
And you come
and
out looking
all
good.
All I ever say is, hello, it's a nice show. And thanks to Steve for being Captain Video. I've been sitting on my butt in my chair, and I haven't even seen half the cars here.
Phil's got a new invention.
Yeah.
It's called the Phil Patch.
It's called Try to Stay Dry at the Barn.
Whoa!
Went into rehab.
Yeah. 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 Everybody like the food?
Great.
They're good.
All right. Phil, this chili is great. I'm going to bring my ball up in a second. You did a great job with this.
Steve, I got my hot dogs.
All right. You look like a hungry boy.
Yeah, Phil's going to put some chili on it for me.
All right.
Well, I just want to thank everybody for coming out. We had a really good turnout. We had about 25 cars from the club. Other people stopping in, having lunch with us. And once again, beautiful rainy day at the barn show. It's perfect, you know. And thanks for doing the videos and everything, Steve. We always enjoy coming out and talking to everybody.
Everybody got some more words of wisdom?
When's it going to stop raining?
If you get a chance.